Some people go to the top of the shoulder. Just be comfortable. Don't bail over here. Oh, we're fine. Try it. The situation is simple. Look, this is that normally happens. You know, somebody does it, and it's here. Do you understand? Now, from this position, I'm going to come step through, and then come over. Do you understand? But it usually comes from attack, and then all of a sudden we're going to try and push away. Mom, I'm pushing away. It's trying to take over. It's trying to take over.
You sure she was on the frequency?
No. Us sensei respect each other. Happy to see you soon. Smash! Excellent.
myself, and big thank you for all your attending. We had 7 stalls here over the day. We did, as you know, try and open it up to the KISS, novice KISS, and it's an immediate KISS for the first time, but if we do it again, we had a couple of like classes there, but probably because it's been a Saturday. So if we do it again, we'll probably do it on a Sunday. We'll try and get those KISS in, because those that were here absolutely loved it. And they don't normally get that sort of opportunity to train someone like Sensei Wayne, so we want to keep doing it for the best sake. So we'll try and encourage the kids to come along. That'd be great. And all those dojos that did turn up, thank you so much for supporting us. We're going to be at Day's Bay tomorrow, probably in the afternoon at the Pavilion Cafe down there, so we'll be there for a few hours in the afternoon, and then we'll just pass by and say hello and chat out. That's fine. That's really great. Thank you.